1, 2, 3, 4.
Amazing grace from Jesus, he's the sweetest name I know. Sat his brothers down while the food was in the stove. Disciples unaware that what was underneath his robe was the body as the bread that Jesus broke. So spoke Simon Peter like a self-proclaimed believer. Said that he would go to war with Jesus if he needed. Judas gave the kiss knowing that death is what succeeded. But our king remained believing all the things that he was teaching. What a concept. Then follow mockery and lashes to the back. The Lord commits his spirit while the skies turn black. The women work hard, then on the Sabbath took a nap. Come back to find the strips of linen lying on the slab. And we can do the same. Angels give them praise when sinners call on Jesus' name. The cross is where we're freed and all the heavy burdens laid. The cross pours love because he rose and Jesus saved. Such amazing grace.
celebration, church. Come on, clap your hands with us today. Every knee will bow and every tongue will confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Amen. And who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty?